Hey, let's draw amoeba using the computer. First, you want to come in here and draw the celmium brain by drawing an amorphous blob type shape. The convex parts are called pseudopods. Next, draw a parallel line where there will be the granule cytoplasm. Next, draw a bunch of dots for the granular part. Then make the inside green. Then make a purple piece for the nucleus. Make a little pink blob for the food vacuole. Then add a little black piece in there. I don't really know what that is. Then add a little red blob for the contractile vacuole. It's a clear space in between the cell membrane and the granule cytoplasm. It's called the clear ectoplasm. Then give him a little orange niblet that he can eat. Don't forget to sign it. There you have an amoeba. Wow, that was an amazing artistic exploration of simple cell organisms. I hope with the skills and techniques showed you, you could draw more amoebas in the future.